Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on Webtech Phone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to print large Excel sheet on one page with the big font. So let's start with the video. Before we start, I'm requesting you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. Okay, so here you can see this is my Excel data. Okay, just make it proper. Give me a second. Okay, now this is my Excel data, and when I preview with print, here you can see I have two page, first page and second page, and you can see the data not seem like perfect. So some data has been shipped to second page. So I want to make it in one page only. So how we can do this? So here what we can do. Okay, first you have to go into page layout, and here you have to select orientation. In orientation, you have to select landscape. Okay, select on landscape. By default, it will be it is portable, but select on landscape. Now go to the view and go to the click on page break preview. And here you can see this page preview has been appear here, and this vertical line you can see means it is there is a page. This is a in page. Okay, but you have to select this page. Just scroll, just take cursor on this line and just shift to the left and cover your rest of data. And now you have to go in normal, and here you can see this print margin has been appear here. And if you go to the print option, you can see only one page here and the all data. Okay, so that is how you can print large Excel sheet in one page. Now you have to just print it. Okay, just check page number 1 of 1 means there is a one page only, and you can arrange margin from here. Okay, if you want arrange margin. Okay, so I hope you like this video. Thank you for